stock, all cut to length. But look, it's all got nasties on the side, so they all need cleaning up before we can weld it.
Hey there viewers, and welcome back to Moulin Noh's workshop. So I made this little film about making a kitchen stand, and a wonderful YouTube viewer gave me a top tip. Now, you might have seen me using the angle grinder in a dangerous way. Well, here's his tip. Top tip.